morning, everyone. I'm Francis, Unit Head of AXA Philippines. Thank you so much for accepting our invitation for this appointment. I'm grateful that our existing financial advisors referred you for a financial advisor role. This meeting will let you in an exciting day of discovery. What you will discover at the end of the program is something short and simple, but maybe life-changing. My presentation has only four parts. Number one, the nobility of the business. Number two, AXA as a global brand. Number three, the business opportunities that await you. And number four, what you can look forward to should you decide to cross the line. Shall we begin? I would like to talk about a life of significance and how my team impacts people's lives through the nobility of our business. To better understand the core and purpose of what we do, we would like to talk about the reality of life. Our life has an if in the middle. It's either we live too long with disability or expire early. These events are unexpected. We don't know when these will happen to us. That is why our noble purpose is to educate people about the need to save in order to sustain us through old age. Funds for medical expenses and replacement of income for our family when we are no longer around. As you know, we all go through different stages in life. From single to being married, from having kids to sending them to school, and from retirement to sustaining ourselves through old age. In each stage, we have different financial needs and priorities. Single persons would desire to have the luxuries in life. For example, up-to-date gadgets, bags, travel, and leisure. Married individuals would desire for security and comfort. They would want to have a house of their own, a car, and savings for emergencies. Priorities further change when there are other dependents in the family. The focus would be to provide for the kids. Therefore, the desire of the parents is to be able to send their kids to good schools. When the kids are all grown up and the parents are about to retire, the parents desire for a comfortable life, doing the things that they now have the time for. Through our acquisition of Charter Ping An, one of the top five general insurance providers in the country, we were able to beef up our portfolio as an insurance entity, which now provides financial solutions for education, income protection, retirement, health, motor, travel, home, and business, all under one roof. We are now a financial one-stop shop, and indeed, we've got everything covered. We are in the business of savings to prepare for the expected events and protection to prepare for the unexpected events. This business is about building your wealth and sustaining your life. We strive to live our noble purpose by protecting the future of Filipino families by helping them plan ahead. To do this, we have to take care of our health. Do you agree? Hospitalization is a common out-of-pocket expense. In the Philippines, people think that hospitalization is covered by SSS, PhilHealth, and HMO. The question now is, are these enough to cover hospitalization expenses? Is everyone covered by these? AXA takes pride in offering the best in the market through Global Health Access. This product provides a world-class medical coverage in the Philippines and anywhere in the world. We offer the best solution in the market when it comes to ensuring a world-class comprehensive health product that is readily available for our valued customers. This particular product guarantees guaranteed renewability and coverage until age 100. An option for cashless transaction for the best treatment, no person-specific price increase, and the best treatment anywhere in the world. Can you guess how much is the maximum coverage for this product? Health coverage of up to 100 million pesos. And since the launch of Global Health Access in 2016, we have already paid out 78.9 million pesos in claims. To further understand the nobility of the insurance industry, we would like to show you a Bridge Campaign local advertisement, the real-life story of one of our clients, Glenn.
I was born 1990, so yeah, I'm a millennial. I like hanging out with my friends, with my family. Outside of work, I paint. I know I don't get any kind of income when I paint. It's an outlet for me to express myself. All the negativity, exhaustion, or anxiety, if I have any, I'm able to express through my paintings. Just that feeling that you finish something, that you create something, it's something that I'm really proud of, even if ako lang makakita, or even if I post on Instagram or Facebook and it only gets 6 likes, I'm still really proud of what I do. I was at our Christmas party when I felt this pain in my jaw. I thought it was like a dental problem kasi parang masakit sa ngipin eh. Yeah, my face was already swollen. I was diagnosed with ameloblastoma. Basically, I had the mass growing in my jawbone. And there's no other way to treat it but through surgery. It's super rare. Out of all the people, why me? I don't have money. I don't have anything. And of course, I thought about my parents and how I could not put this burden on them. Siguro nag-mature na rin ako in some sense. So I got my life insurance. I was super relieved na yung insurance ko kinover lahat. I didn't pay for anything. I like to live in the moment. But to be able to enjoy that, I think you also have to find that balance of living in the moment and also being ready for the future somehow. Painting makes me realize that all the little decisions I make help determine the big picture. And being healthy, being whole again, makes me feel complete.
Question: if you had the chance to avail of this product and it happened to be within your budget, would you get it for yourself? How about for your family? Why? The same reason why you want it for yourself and for your family is the same reason how we can add value to our customers and live our noble purpose. Now that you know about our industry, allow us to speak of reasons why people continually avail of our services. We would like to start by talking about AXA as a global brand. Interbrand is a global brand consultancy firm which studies the strategies and exceptional customer service of organizations across the globe. Interbrand recently released the list of best global brands for 2018. Along with Apple, Google, and Coca-Cola, we ranked number 47 among 50 global brands across the globe. And we're proud to say that we are the only insurance company that made it to the top 50. This is what makes us the number one global insurance brand for 10 consecutive years. AXA has been making its presence known in 61 countries across North America, Europe, and Asia Pacific. At present, AXA has 105 million customers worldwide and 171,000 employees and exclusive distributors across the globe. In the country, we are present nationwide with more than 48 AXA branch offices, housing more than 6,000 exclusive financial advisors. Through our financial professionals, we have already secured 811,000 lives through our group and individual insurance products. We are also in Metro Bank and PS Bank for bank assurance. AXA is in partnership with Metro Bank, the second largest bank and recognized as the strongest bank in the Philippines by the Asian Banker. Gone are the days when advisors have to refer customers to other providers for general insurance solutions. With the acquisition of Charter Ping An, our advisors are equipped with a complete set of financial solutions that will address the growing needs of our customers. Recently, we have completed the acquisition of XL Group, the leading global property and casualty commercial lines insurer and reinsurer, with strong global presence in North America, Europe, and Asia Pacific. Through this integration, we are now the number one global P&C commercial lines insurance platform, offering enhanced solutions and services to our clients. Aside from Interbrand, we are once again hailed by Boston Consulting Group as one of the strong innovators for 2019, according to 2018 Global Innovation Survey. We are at number 31 among 50 companies included in the list. What does this mean? In the age of digital innovation, we are one of those who are increasingly trying to innovate expansively and digitally. Year in and year out, we believe that we are raising our game in terms of strategies, operations, processes, and organization. Other companies in this list are Apple, Google, and Microsoft. Can you imagine now how it feels to be part of a company that continuously redefines its standards to adapt with technological advancement? The competition and the needs of our customers. Feeling good is more likely an understatement, don't you think? Even before our advisors start the actual training, basic modules are offered through the online e-learning facility or learning management system. This tool has many modules which assures learning of new skills and information. Next, our advisors use AXA solutions to present the financial needs analysis. We provide them with the financial needs analysis training, which helps our advisors assess our customers' financial needs and priorities. We equip them with a digital tool to efficiently assist their customers towards the realization of their financial needs. AXASOL is a useful application that guarantees ease of access to both advisor and customer. Another tool similar to AXASOL is called AXA Solutions Kit or Paper Financial Needs Analysis that provides a comprehensive assessment of an individual's financial needs and priorities. Embodying one of the company's core values, which is innovation, we are proud to say that AXA Solutions in a native app is now downloadable through App Store and Google Play. Can you imagine how convenient it is to do financial needs analysis with a click of a finger? Regardless of the device our financial advisors use, we made it a point to make it available anytime and anywhere. On top of learning financial needs analysis, advisors are given access to an online portal that can help them manage their business through My AXA Biz, powered by Salesforce.com. Most importantly, our financial advisors are equipped with the right industry knowledge and skills through a series of training programs offered by AXA Learning and Development Academy. Rigorous training and development programs are given not only to new financial advisors. As a matter of fact, when you join AXA, you will be given certification trainings even as an experienced financial advisor. Through the Learning Management System or ELMS, we have indeed made trainings accessible. After seeing the nobility of the business, introducing AXA as a global brand and presenting to you our tools for success, let me share with you the exciting opportunities that await you. Have you ever asked yourself, where am I right now? Will I ever have my own business? Am I missing on spending quality time with my loved ones? Am I given enough income opportunity? Am I given the training I need to advance in my career? Am I given the rewards and recognition I deserve? And will I ever have an opportunity to live a life of significance? These are usual questions of those who do not get the satisfaction they need from where they are right now. Am I right? The reality is, traditional wage-earning jobs do not usually offer the things that we're looking for, because there is a gap between the income and benefits we receive from our current employment and what we really need to make both ends meet. We think of other means for additional income. As a matter of fact, according to Global Entrepreneurship Monitor, 44.1% of the employed population have very high intentions of starting a business. Are you among them? Let's look at one of the more popular business models, franchising. The first thing that comes to mind is franchising because of the recall and the idea of big brands such as Jollibee, 7-Eleven, McDonald's, and KFC. Strong brands that usually speak for themselves and attract consumers. Franchising also offers the following advantages. Fastest method for business expansion. No need to spend much in advertising and marketing. The brand of a franchise is usually well known and recognized. Systems are already in place and franchisor is sure to provide you with detailed training and support. You are assured that you get to understand how the business is run. We probably have already asked ourselves this. How much do these brands cost? Having the desire to franchise a business, what do you think limits people from engaging in one? That's right, capital. How much do you think is the capital for these brands? Will it be easy for you to spend millions to start your own business? In AXA, we offer the advantages of a business opportunity for those who wish to have their own business but don't have the millions in capital. Does it sound too good to be true? For some, maybe. But the reality is, for you to start your business in AXA, all you have to invest on are effort, time, and government licensing fees. How is it possible? AXA's brand is strong and well-known. The systems are in place and we continue to innovate every year possible. The company provides training to help our financial professionals succeed in this business. To be successful in this business, the three main requirements you must be willing to give are your time, your commitment, and your drive. You need to invest your time and commitment in the training programs that we provide to our advisors. More importantly, your drive to perform, excel, and succeed in your craft as financial professionals. The million-dollar question is, what you can look forward to. What we offer are limitless opportunities that you may enjoy when you decide to cross the line to AXA. These may be through income opportunities, rewards and recognition, travel incentives, and career growth. If I gave you a blank check, how much would you write on it? Do you think you can earn that amount in your current company? We will show you how in AXA. Like a business, profits are produced in sales. Taking into context franchise business models, Jollibee, for instance, owners don't earn from owning a restaurant. They earn from every meal sold. It is the same in AXA, where you can earn as much as you want through sales and a variable pay scheme. If the premium paid is 50,000 pesos and the commission of the product is at 40%, you are to get 20,000 pesos. take note that the commission is at 30% to 50% depending on the product features. If 4 cases are issued in a month, that is 20,000 pesos times 4 cases equals 80,000 pesos. The good thing about variable pay is, if you want more, you can earn more. Like in any shopping advertisement. But wait, there's more. How often do companies give bonuses? 14? 13? They shouldn't be counted as they are government mandated. Now, how many quarters do we have in a year? 4, right? In AXA, we give quarterly volume bonuses. With a monthly income of 80,000 pesos times 3 months, you have 240,000 pesos. The bonus rate can get as high as 45%. For 240,000, the quarterly volume bonus would be 108,000 pesos. The key to maximizing the quarterly volume bonus is through consistency. In a year, should your QVB be 108,000 pesos times 4 quarters, that is 432,000 pesos. Given these, how much could you earn when you combine variable pay and quarterly volume bonuses? Let's do the math. Your annual income can amount to 1.3 million pesos. This may appear too good to be true, but historical data shows that 20% of our advisors who have been in AXA for more than a year earn more than 500,000 pesos. But the earning does not stop there. Do you know that there is an opportunity to earn passive income? The income shown in the previous slides is the income of a financial advisor selling life, health, and investment products. Imagine the opportunity of earning better when you embody AXA as a financial one-stop shop. Through the financial needs analysis, you will be able to help your clients identify their financial needs and their required financial coverage. From helping them get their family members a life insurance coverage, to insuring their home and properties with a general insurance product, you open opportunities for new businesses. We also have a recruitment referral program that incentivizes those who refer potential advisors. When we launched ARRP, one advisor earned a passive income of close to 300,000 pesos. And guess what? That referred advisor was our rookie of the year. A referrer will get 17.5% from the commission of the referral. If the commission of your referral is 20,000 pesos, your referral incentive is at 3,500 pesos. If a financial advisor successfully closes 4 cases, that is 3,500 times 4, that's equal to 14,000 pesos. For a year, 14,000 pesos times 12 months, that is 168,000 pesos for passive income. Doesn't that sound good? Growing your team gets exciting. When they perform, you earn more. If you're the type of person who wants to be given recognition for doing a job well done, you would certainly enjoy the rewards and recognition we give to our performers. At AXA, we want to see you get recognized. We recently awarded over 600 of our top salespeople in Shangri-La Mactan. Our qualifiers were flown to Cebu for an all-expense-paid trip for 3 days and 2 nights. Truly, our financial advisors work hard and party harder. In addition, AXA can take you places. Should you perform and qualify in our exciting drives, travel incentives await you. We would like to show you the places we took our top performers from 2015 to present. All these are all expense paid trips by the company. Thrilling programs await our financial advisors. In as simple as doing the business with passion, You can bag our sales trip incentive through Apat Dapat. We can send you to the heart of Asia when you consistently produce. Would you believe that your referral efforts can also take you to as far as Taipei? Invite and refer your family and friends to be part of your team. Imagine, just by referring, you can be part of a trip incentive for free. Last year, we sent our top performers to London and Iceland. This year, we recently concluded our sales drive, where we are sending our rock star performers to Prague and Vienna towards the end of this year. This is how motivating our referral culture can get when you become part of AXA. Not only can it give you passive income, it can also give you the opportunity to fulfill your travel bucket list. What better way to show you how truly exhilarating AXA's travel incentives are than for you to watch this video.
This is the epic adventure! Proud to be AXA!
Bye. like to say, you know, this is priceless for me.
Aww.
Really priceless. Just looking at you and spending time with you on how happy you are. Every time that you say thank you, every time that you say that, you know, you're enjoying, that in itself fills my heart.
Aww.
I'm so proud that I am really in the company of the best, not only the fastest growing, but the best agency team that I've been. I'm so lucky.
Aww.
And I am so proud because even in the AXA Group, among all the countries, Philippines has always been known as the model in agency. And I'm so, so, so happy and grateful.
AXA!
Thank you.
this trip, I actually flew in from Shanghai. And in Shanghai, I was asked to present the achievement of AXA Agency for the last 8-9 years to none other but the AXA board itself. Right? And that shows the reason why I was asked to present that was because the achievement that all of us have been able to achieve for all these years is the best in the entire AXA globally. You all really deserve a huge round of applause. So let's give each other a standing ovation. You all have truly created history in the AXA world.
AXA, number one for 10 years.
We want to see you grow. We give you the chance to choose your career track. You may choose to be a financial advisor or unit head depending on how you wish to ascend the ladder. With the trainings that we equip our advisors with, we make sure that we produce competitive people to live the nobility of our business. For the financial advisor track, we have financial advisor, senior financial advisor, executive financial advisor, and eventually qualify to the prestigious listing of MDRT. For the unit head track, we have the unit head, senior unit head, and executive unit head, and be the best among the rest and qualify in Gamma International. Not everyone can make a difference. Be an AXA financial advisor and make a difference. Help Filipinos be future ready with AXA. Cross the line today.